Bravo Charlie, bravo Charlie. Bravo Charlie, bravo Charlie. Bravo.
So as you can see, all these are ladies in Impala. The male is there. He's the husband of all these Impalas. Mm-hmm. All these are ladies.
All my dreams passed before my eyes of curiosity. Just in the wind. All they are is dust in the wind. Same old song, just a drop of water in an endless sea. All we do crumbles to the ground, though we refuse to see.
Gaan naar Bonnie voor. People weren't interested anymore in Titanic. That is the reason it's collapsed, wasn't it?
Yeah, there was some time. The thing is, this is old fashion, and now things are growing into different types anymore, more interesting, more than this. And mostly when something happens like that, you need to do more renovation to have something different. But there have been no any changes up to that time. So people have changed into different
places. The couple of houses we had.
Yeah, they added some more after they used to get more tourists. They added some more houses.
We had to cook, we had our own linen. And
yeah, the same thing. They have some of these huts that you can cook for yourself inside. They used to have the fridge, the gas cooker. You
go in the wind. All we are is dust in the wind.
That's right.
The same thing to the human beings. A few years coming, we are going to be pretty more than the ladies. You see, this is the pipeline of water from Mzima. It leaks.
Uh-huh.
It has a small leak, so slowly, slowly, the water stays there. So what happens? The animals come to drink And all of a sudden, sometimes, they get stuck into the mud. Mm-hmm. And then the lion's ready to get them in.
Oh.
Yes.
Amazing.
Yeah.
The same thing happened to that zebra, that buffalo was killed there last week. it said that it was stuck one side and he couldn't come out and the lion pulled him off.